There's a smear campaign going on in Colorado, backed by the out-of-state oil billionaire Koch brothers, steering $1 million into attack ads. Why? Congressman Gardner supports their agenda. Gardner voted to keep giving billions in special taxpayer-funded subsidies to oil companies. $1 million smear campaign. Billions for big oil. Cory Gardner's just too extreme for Colorado. The League of Conservation Voters is responsible for the content of this advertising.